adventures of Huckleberry Finn. So far we know in the story, Jim has run away from her father's enclosure. Okay. Of course, misleading him when he has gone to the market. He goes to Miss Huckleberry, goes to the wood and kills a pig, okay, a boar actually, and brings the dead body to his hut, and then he drags that dead body of that pig, and there is blood everywhere. He wants his father to believe that Huckleberry has been killed by some animal or someone. Of course, he has been murdered by someone. And then from there, but before that, you know, he cuts the backside of the hut where he was locked and runs away from there. And then he drags that dead body, this carcass of the wild pig, to the river and throws it into the river. And from there he runs away in a boat and comes to the Jackson's Island. Now we'll see what happened next. So this is chapter 4, right? It had been named Jim. So see here. When I woke up, the sun was so high, I judged it was after 8 o'clock. You know, Huckleberry was very tired and he was a child only. So when he sits there, he falls asleep, and he wakes up, there was already sunrise and it was very late. He guesses that it must be after 8 o'clock in the morning. Okay. I was dodging off when I heard a deep boom from up the river. He still felt sleepy. He hadn't got rid of sleep. His sleep was not completed yet. So he still felt misty of sleep. Suddenly he heard a loud sound, just like boom. Okay. Where it was coming from, the river. Something fell on the river water. He sat up and started listening to the sound. What was that? Pretty soon I heard it again. So very soon he hears that sound again. I hopped up, looked through a gap in the leaves, and saw a cloud of smoke on the water a long way up the river. So he jumped up. Hop means jump. Hop means jump. So he hopped. Jump. So he is very surprised and hides behind leaves. And from there, he sees a cloud of smoke was coming on the water. Okay, from the river. And there was a ferry full of people. And there he finds a boat which is full of people. And he could recognize the people very well. One of them was his father only. Okay. And he quickly understands what they were doing. Okay. So he knows very well that they are searching for him only. So they were firing cannon over the water, trying to make my dead body come to the top. They believe that Huckleberry has been murdered and his body, dead body, has been thrown into the river, thrown into the water of the river. And so they are dropping actually the bomb into the river so that Huckleberry's dead body could come up. Okay. So by and by the fairy came along and drifted in so close that they could have lowered a plank and walked ashore. And suddenly their boat came very close to the place where Huckleberry was. Okay. And it came so close that if they put a piece of wood and they could have walked the shore. Almost everybody was on the boat. Tap and Judge Thatcher. And who were on the boat? They were Tap, means his father, Judge Thatcher, Joe Harper, Tom Sawyer, and many other people were on that boat. Everybody was talking about the murder. Everybody was only talking about the murder of the Huckleberry. The boat floated on and went out of sight around a bend of the island. But nobody came down the boat. Boat just went on floating. And soon it became out of sight. Soon it happened. I could hear the booming now and then. And in the meantime, they were dropping bombshell as well. Okay. And Huckleberry could hear. Okay. Now and then means often. Now and then means often. OFT and often. Farther and farther till after an hour it stopped. And when 1 hour passed, then the sound stopped coming. It means the boat actually passed from there. And I guess they were giving it up. And they stopped now dropping the bomb. Here Huckleberry thinks that they have quit now. They have decided that they will not get the dead body now. That's why they have stopped their attempt to search for the body. Okay. So in this way we have seen, as Jim has run away, Huckleberry has run away and misleading his father that Huckleberry has been murdered by someone and thrown into the river. So they are searching for Huckleberry's dead body. And Jim's father, Huckleberry's father, and other people also with him are out in search of the dead body of Huckleberry. They are dropping bombshells into the river so that the dead body of Huckleberry could come up. Okay. But after many attempts, Huckleberry saw that they had given up. Okay. So that's all for today. Next class we'll do more. Okay. We'll go through this and you'll try to understand the story. Thank you. Bye-bye. Happy learning.